How's it going, everyone? Marriland here. That's right, it's time for more Animal Crossing New Leaf. Gonna see what is going on in Benchton today. Yeah, that's right. It is the day between Weeding Day and Nature Day. Just kind of an ordinary day, but you know what? I figured, hey, we might as well just go ahead and play a little bit of this. Not every day needs to be a holiday. Yeah, because we didn't really have too much of a chance to see the new villager, Naomi, ever since she moved in. Alright, let's see. What have we got here? We have a letter from Patty. Don't tell the press, but I totally want to change my hair. What will they think, though? Will they still know it's fabulous me behind the new dude? Try it with me. Nah, my hair's fine, actually. Alright, let's talk to Pico and see what she's up to today. What's going on? Have you ever tried perfect fruit? Oh, sure, I'll get you some perfect fruit. Not like we have an abundance in Benchton or anything, you know. Yeah, let's go get her some. Yeah, I had a nice perfect tree right over there, I think, but it is gone now. But it's okay. I have plenty more. Okay, let's drop this yellow rose right back where it was, and let's grab this, and let's go deliver this perfect peach to the perfect panda, Pico. All right, here you go. Take this. I have my cabin wall. Oh, thanks. Oh man, I've done so much for her and she still hasn't given me her picture, like, you know, outside of April Fool's Day. Look, just take my star globe and don't say a word about it. Oh, okay, cool. Alright, sure, no problem there, pal. Alright, let's see. Well, it doesn't look like anyone is at the campsite today. That's kind of unfortunate. I'd like to see if I could get another villager. Bring the count back up to 10. We dropped down to 8 for a little bit there. Though I guess I didn't actually stream at all when there were just 8 recently. I know that there have been times that I had, but oh well. Alright, let's see. Well, I guess I should see if anything's going on in Town Square. Alright, sign in a Zoomerall card. Oh, neat. Neat, I'm pretty sure I do remember that. Trying to remember which Azumarill card it was, though. If it was one of the fairy type ones or this one water one that I know quite well. Still awesome. Glad to see you tuning in and watching some Animal Crossing. Alright, let's see. You want butterflies? Okay, I'll get you a butterfly. No problem. Although I guess we do have this here. Yeah, that's right. Red. Oh, hey, what's going on? You're watering Quiet's garden. Interesting. Hey, I found the clawfoot tub you've been hunting for. What's up with everyone giving me all this stuff? It's so weird. Huh. Okay, sure. Yeah, I'm glad. Alright. Oh, I was gonna get a butterfly, wasn't I? Well, let's see if I can find a good butterfly. Not that shrimpy little butterfly. Come on, who wants that? Sorry! alright. I want some new furniture now. Anything will do. If you have any kind of anything, let me know. Well, as a matter of fact, I do. I have a few items. Maybe he would like that star globe. Or the clawfoot tub. Let's get him the clawfoot tub. I think that'd be pretty good. Alright, how about this? Since I'm getting all this stuff I don't really need. Oh! That's right! He already has one. Okay, well, let's go ahead and give him... Yeah, you know what? I think he would like the Star Globe. Let's give him the Star Globe. Oh, sure. Oh, carpet. This plank tatami, huh? Interesting. I thought planking kind of went out, like, 2005. let's see. Oh, that's just a shrimpy butterfly. I was hoping for something a little bit less shrimpy. Let's see if I can go find, like, a larger butterfly. Like, a good butterfly. Valuable butterfly. Strong butterfly. Butterfly with a lot of oomph. Yeah, what on earth was I going to do? I guess I was kind of gonna see what was up with that carpet thing. The tatami. Let's take a look. I'm just kind of curious to see how it is. Oh man, I guess I probably should have... Ooh, you know, I wonder if it'll look good with this. Wow, you know, I have to say, that does kind of look pretty classy. That actually looks really nice with the wall I have. Huh. I don't like it with what I have all around here right now, but I really like that combination together. I think it's quite nice. What is that wallpaper anyway? Let me put up the cabin wall. Oh, that looks kind of cool too. Tea room wall. Hmm. Okay. So, cabin floor, cabin wall. I have a cabin wall, and that might be kind of nice to put somewhere. I guess this is where my... What is that stuff? I don't even remember. The gorgeous stuff. That's right. Okay. Let me take a look. Maybe there's something over here. It would look nicer. I mean, this is just such a random room right now. I don't know. I really don't. Alright, whatever. We're just gonna leave. We'll leave this be for right now. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah, Wait, I have that tourist bathtub. You know what? Yesterday, I didn't give my tourist bathtub to someone. And you know what? I didn't even realize I could reorder it. I was kind of stingy about that, but of course, they wouldn't ask for something that you couldn't reorder. So I was just derping. I forget things. Okay, cool. I did have a Star Globe. Man, I have a lot of random stuff. Okay, let's just put this over here. I feel like, I don't know, I'm gonna have one of those, I'm gonna be on Hoarders or something. I got so much stuff in here. Oh man, look at that. There's like two tubs. I can't go in the tub, can I? Aw, darn it. That would have been awesome if it would have been like a bed. Well, I'll put two bathtubs there. Actually, that's not too bad. I should get like a beach floor, you know, it looks like a beach, and just put the two tubs there. Like, that'd be awesome. Oh, right, this ranch tea table. You know what? I actually like the look of that, and I think I could just place that right here until I do a little bit of reordering of things, because it matches my clothes oh so well. Actually, it doesn't look terrible in the room. It's a little kind of contrasty, I guess, but it's not that bad. Kind of brightens it up. Works well with the stairs, too. All right, let's see. So, I should probably take a look inside of Red's tent. I did peek in earlier this morning. and I'm pretty sure I know which one is legit. But again, no spoilers, guys. I don't like to have spoilers for any of this stuff. But again, if you don't want spoilers, you probably shouldn't be watching this part right now, because I will point out things. So that was your warning, you know? All right. But yeah, what I did notice is this one here, I know that this is legit, because the fake one, which I've been ripped off so many times, it has those, like, his fingers, he's just doing like a hey kind of thing. Yeah, so I don't know. One of these others might be legit. I'm pretty sure that one is not. And then there is just this one. I think that's a Jolly painting. I think I even already have that. Otherwise, there's this. I think I might have all this stuff already. I don't even know. But I guess I'm just gonna buy this Jolly painting and just see. Just hope for the best. I really don't know. Alright, there we go. Cool. But again, not really counting on it because I know that the one is legit. And I already have that because I know I've gotten that. Oh, man. All right. Let's go ahead. And, oh, two things I want to do. Why are you stalking quiet? That's so weird. So, I want to visit the island. I think I might actually want to go to Club Tortimer today. I want to see if the wetsuit is available normally first, but otherwise, I do want to do that. Oh, let me get a butterfly. That's right. Otherwise, I will forget, and I don't really want to forget that. And I guess it could be a shrimpy butterfly, for all I care. Although, I guess I could get a butterfly on the island, huh? And then the other thing I wanted to do was visit Shrunk, because, yeah, we need to do that. And time is running out. There's only, like, 20 days left to get all the stuff done that I need. Okay, shrimpy butterfly, sure, but whatever. It'll do. I think I've already gotten Patty's picture. I've not gotten a common butterfly? What is the matter with me? Wow. Okay. I guess it's just so common I didn't even bother with it. Well, I guess I should probably... go catch another one. Oh man, thank goodness I don't want the balloon set. I think I already have most of it. Or at least I had it. Oh man, where? There's a butterfly. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. Get over here. Watch, I'd probably never have even gotten a yellow butterfly either. Okay, well, I've gotten a yellow butterfly. Go figure. Man, I guess I just didn't even bother. Oh, what is up? Oh, champ, I seem to recall you wanting a lightning tea. Oh, sure. This is so strange. Everyone's just giving me stuff. You're always so nice to me. Let me try this thing on. Ooh, that's kind of interesting. Goes with my hair, but I do like this mod shirt I have just a little too much. Okay, Patty, I've got your butterfly. There you go. Take the yellow butterfly. another shirt. Oh, you shouldn't have. A bright tea. You are like my hero. Okay, let's see what this thing looks like. Man, I'm getting so much stuff today. Wow, that is an interesting flower. Okay, let's get rid of this bug. Let's do the whole shrunk thing. Oh man, I hope I'm not a bad guest. I don't know how long you're supposed to stick around for the Club Tortimer stuff. Well, maybe it can stay like 5 minutes later. I don't even know. Actually, yeah, you know what? I'll do that stuff like later. Actually, I do want to do this shrunk thing. Otherwise, I'm going to forget. I can donate the bug. Like, you know, I think we've all seen that before, donating things to the museum. But these jokes are kind of funny. Alright. Well, okay, they're not really. Some of them are. Most of them just aren't. Here, take this perfect peach, because you're worth it. Alright, tell me a really good joke. Give me the best joke you've got. Thank you. Dr. Shrunk is in the house. My sheepishness joke is just the thing to cure. What ails you? So, this story is from back when I was still doing stand-up comedy as my day-to-day job. One day, I practiced so much, I pretty much lost my voice. My teacher came to my house to see how I was doing. He told my son, "Your dad's a little hoarse today." My son thought about it and said, "He looks more like an axolotl than a horse to me." Runs in the family, I tell ya. What? Okay, yeah, that was definitely a miss. But let's just see. Wow, that's a little creepy. Alright, let's see. Just needs, like, some drool. Then it look, like, even more creepy. Okay. I have no clue what I'm doing. I've actually never been to this Club Tortimer thing before, so we're just gonna see what happens. Hopefully this doesn't end up to be a disaster, because that would really stink. But that's okay. I think we can choose an area or something. I don't even know. But let's just see what it's all about. I don't have a lot of time. But maybe like, I don't know, 15 minutes or so. Okay, let's go. Right. I'll go with other members. Let's see about this. And peg leg is outgoing type, right? Okay, two rules for exploring the seas and hanging around people you've never met. Rule number one, mind your manners. Rule number two, mind your manners. Don't go saying stuff that'll hurt people's feelings. That's against the adventurer's code. Don't be giving out any of that personal information you be having. Don't, I say, don't. And don't you be wearing any inappropriate garb or using any inappropriate language. Nar. Remember that others can see both your TPC and your custom design, so best behavior. We always clean the Club Tortimer beach nice and tidy once you leave. Ooh, if we leave anything there, it'll be gone. Okay, well, that's probably a good idea. Only North America or international? Ooh, this is interesting. I really don't know. Let's just do international. Or, I'm sorry, North America. But I might try international sometime. I hear that sometimes if you can, like, coordinate international, it can be kind of neat. Alright, can't bring my effects with, but that's okay. All right, hopefully we can have some fun. I got my stylus in hand here. I'm probably going to be just a terrible, terrible guest on the island, but I really don't know. I'm so clueless. This could be just terrible or not. Oh, he's not singing. Oh no, he's whistling. It's actually not too shabby. Okay. Yo, oh, my wetsuit. All right, I'm buying that. I'll manage. Okay, cool. Wow, what's that? 150 medals? Ouch! Okay, yeah, that's a bit much. Let me put this away, just so I don't lose it. Oh, it's already in there. Okay, cool. Yeah, so apparently I'm going to be playing with other people, but I don't know exactly how this works, so bear with me here. Yo! Where the party at? Sup? No, I guess I'm just here all by my lonesome. And that was probably a rare beetle there. That's okay. Let me just get something here. I guess I'll take the fishing rod and the net. Okay, great. Well, yeah, it does not look like anyone is here at the time. So far, it actually looks just like the other island. But that's fine. Let's see. Maybe I have to talk to you. Let's go on a tour. Reel the eel tour. Yeah, let's... What do we reel the eel? No, I hate fishing. How about the slingshot? Yeah, there we go. All right, we'll do this. Huh, maybe it is just me here. Oh, well, you know what? I got the wetsuit that I wanted, so that's still a goal. Alright, time to pop some balloons. Oh, okay. Round balloons are worth 1 point, bunny balloons, 3 points. Oh, that's not that bad. Alright, here we go. Oh, so are those... I see balloons on the map. That's... Oh! Got me! Oh, that is devious! Oh, man! Oh, got me again! Okay, there goes my plan. All right, I gotta dodge this stuff now. Oh, wow, this is actually kind of fun. All right, let's get those balloons. What? Oh, no, they're moving! No, get back here! Get back here! Oh, I can't see their shadows. Well, maybe it's because they're too far away? Or something. Wait, here we go. Yeah, one down. Pew! Alright, let's get these ones. They're mine. Oh, no, I'm gonna miss, aren't I? Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. One more coming. Get over here. Oh, no! I don't remember how many I needed to hit. That probably would have been good to pay attention to. Alright, there we go. Well, I got 4. I guess if I shoot for 10. Didn't seem like he needed an outrageous amount. Alright, let me avoid these pitfalls. Oh, I say as I run right into a pitfall. They are all over. Thank goodness it doesn't seem like there are any... like trap balloons, like, you know, balloons that deduct points? At least that I've seen so far. Because that would have been bad. Okay, let's avoid these. Oh man, I would like to find one of those bunny balloons though. Nope, get back here. Oh, I missed again! Ah, there we go. Okay, so I got that side. Oh! They're coming this way. All right, charge! I'm gonna get you balloons. Oh! Got me! Oh, no. Okay. Pew! Pew! Oh, nope. Oh, where are these bunny balloons? I haven't found any of them yet. Okay, there we go. So far, so good. Oh, can I get it? Can I get it? Oh, I still got it! Oh yeah, I'm awesome. Oh no you don't. You're not getting away from me. Nuh-uh. I'm a pro at this slingshot, yep. Oh! It was like a magnet! It just like drew me in. Oh man, alright, come on, let's do this. Whoa. Okay, here we go. Oh, got it. Pew! 20. Oh, I see a bunny balloon on the map. Where did it go? Got it. Oh, I see another bunny balloon. Let me run to get it. It's tough, you gotta check the map. And then when you look down there, it's like, oh. Then it throws you off. Okay, I'm just gonna run down here. Okay, let's go this way to get that bunny balloon. Okay, you're mine. Oh, missed. Yeah, got it. Oh, it's getting intense now. It is getting intense. It's like it's camping. All right. Oh, you turned on me now. Why would you do that? Okay, here we go. Oh, you're mine. Gotcha. Can I get 40? Can I get 40? Yeah, I got 40. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, just wanted to do a cool backflip there, right? Oh, man. All right. Hopefully that was a lot. 40 points. Wow, you must really hate balloons. Yeah? I guess so. Okay, cool. Yeah, that was neat. I don't see anyone around here, though. Now I'm gonna feel kind of bad if someone shows up, because I have to leave. Maybe I should just leave now, while there's no one here. Ooh, I probably shouldn't be running around, just in case there is someone. Oh, well, you know what? I guess we'll do this another time. I guess there are some items on Club Tortimer that you can only get on Club Tortimer. Oh, someone's here. Oh, I'm so sorry, someone. I'm so sorry. Well, maybe I can play, like, one game. But, yeah, there are some exclusive items you can get, which is kind of neat. All right. Wow, cool. Howdy. All right, let's close that. Unfortunately, I have to go soon. All right, I gotta go really soon, though. Let's not do a creepy wink. All right. Oops. Wow, I can't even grammar. Oh my goodness, I overgrammared. I overgrammared. Don't you hate it when you overgrammar? All right. I'm gonna just chill here. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing, but this is gonna be great. Giant dragonfly, sweet. That sounds fun. Okay, let's do this. this is kind of neat. All right. Hey there, whippersnappers. Thanks for joining us on the Giant Dragonfly Tour. We'll be looking for giant dragonflies. You can find banded dragonflies and petal-tailed dragonflies. They're fast, so good luck catching them. If you catch 10 within 7 minutes, I'll give you some medals. All right. We gotta go find big dragonflies. Woo! All right, let's do this. Wow, that was fast. At least dragonflies, you know, they don't, like, run away if, you know, you approach them. I mean, they kind of do, but... Oh my goodness, that's a big one! That is a big one! Oh, cool, do we have, like, a shared score? That's awesome! Okay, I think she's got that one. Let me go see if I can find another. That's neat. Oh, that's right, you know what? I think... Because I don't really play multiplayer on this all that often, but I think it is, oh my goodness, she's really good at this. I think it's, oh, I don't need that. If you get something, if you get the most, you get, like, a bonus. Where are they all? I can't find any. Okay, there's one. Oh. Yeah. I'm getting wrecked, though. Oh, man. Okay, I think I see some over here. That's good. They're just all hiding from me. All right, here we go. I know I saw one over here. Wait, is it gone? No, where'd it go? I know that there were, like, two over here. Okay, well, at least we hit, what is it, 10 or however many we needed? I don't even remember how many we needed. Oh, well, I don't need that. Oh, man, where are they? They're by the river. Oh, maybe. I'm really not very good at this game. Although it does seem like a lot of them are at the river. Guess I'll cover this side then. Oh man, what? Okay, well maybe not. Oh yeah, I saw so many there by that river. Did you see that? That was great. No, they probably are more likely to be there. I just wasn't having any luck. Oh man. Oops, sorry, flowers. Okay, it's like a dragonfly drought. This is pretty awesome, though. No. Where are they all? I think I've caught, like, three. Oh, is that one... Is that big enough? Or does that not count? Maybe it doesn't even count. Oh, it's so fast. Oh, there's one that I know probably will count. Wow, it's fast, though. Okay, I'm gonna get that one. Okay, here we go. Oh, the other one just vanished. I think. Maybe not. Oh. Oh, no, no, get back here. Wait, stop! Stop, dragonfly! Yes! Got it! My net has amazing reach. Okay, if I can just get, like, I don't even know, maybe... 4 or 5 more dragonflies total. That would be great. I don't care if I win or lose. I just want to get some dragonflies. Oh, these things. No! No! Get back here! Oh, where are you going? Oh, there's a big one. Oh, come here. You know, oh no, you know you want to. Get over here. Oh, get in my net. No. Okay, she's gotta see that one. See, it just makes sense to split up, I guess, if it's a shared score. Although I guess realistically, we probably have enough points to get them all. Oh, this is tough. Where are they all? skull faces on the dragonflies. I know, right? That's exactly it. I know I just saw one, like, right over here. Where did it go? Unless it was, like, another bug that just looked like a dragonfly. Oh, what? Ow! She hit me on the head and still got it. That was awesome. Oh, man. All right. Oh, no, get back here. No. Oh, wow, that one was in the rock. How does that even... These dragonflies. I hate them. I hate them so much. They're worse than balloons. Oh, get back here. No. You. Stop. Oh, you're my dragonfly. No. Get over here. There, I got it. Oh, but this is just a darn dragonfly. Darn it. Okay, so I guess this one... Wait, what? There we go. Okay, that's the one I needed. Oh, man, I've been had. Oh, only a minute left. Oh, man. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, yeah, you're huge. That is an enormous dragonfly. Get back here, though. Get back here. Wait. Oh, no, get into my net. Get into my net. Get in. Come on. No. Oh, why you gotta do that? Don't be that way. Oh. Can't see it. Oh, you're mine. Yeah, got it. Now my luck is turning around. Okay, I think I'm still losing this one for sure, but it's not about winning or losing. Oh, it's about honor. And about stopping these dragonflies. Oh, man. These things are the worst. Oh, can I get one more? I wonder what the score will be. Can I get it? Anywhere? No! Okay, let's see how badly I got trounced. Alright, let's see. 24 bugs. 20 medals! Nice! That's an awesome way to get medals. Alright. Wow. 5 medals. I get 1 medal. Yeah. Hope you had a cool time. Wow, that's really good. Yeah, that's a good deal all around. Nice. Okay, hopefully I can figure out a way to... get back all safe and sound. Loading. Alright. That was great. Have a wave emote? Let me see. Well, we'll just do that. Alright. Well, that was cool. That's kind of neat. I like that as an option, just to go on and meet random people that are playing. That's actually really cool. And you get a lot of medals for that, too, which is nice. Yeah, that's kind of fun. I could see myself doing that just sporadically after the series ends. Thankfully, I wish I could pronounce her name though. Koshik? Koshik? I don't know. It's cool. She had a cool look too. Alright, but anyway, look at Pierce up there. He's like, yo! Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm glad we finally got to the island and got the wetsuit. That's right, we'll play around with the wetsuit maybe tomorrow. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next episode of Marriland's Animal Crossing New Leaf Benchton Adventure. See you next time, everyone. What are you guys doing on the cliff?